but.
Now you go home and watch the 3D stuff. Mm-hmm.